Everyone is talking about 3i Atlas, an object from another star system that is racing through our solar system at 153,000 miles per hour. Some scientists initially wondered if it could be artificial. Today, you'll discover why this interstellar visitor has everyone talking, and I promise the real explanation is even stranger than aliens. Here's what we're diving into: the bizarre behavior that sparked the alien theory, and evidence that might change how you see our cosmic neighborhood forever. 3i Atlas, the newest confirmed interstellar object, is all the rage right now. The comet is moving so fast that it could circle Earth about 5 times in 1 minute. What makes it truly strange is its origin. It is not from our solar system. It entered from interstellar space, curved around the sun, and is now heading back out on a one-way path, never to return. Its orbit is so extreme that astronomers checked their calculations repeatedly, because only an object born outside our solar system can follow a trajectory like this. Okay, let's address the elephant in the room. Or should I say, the alien in the solar system? When 3i Atlas was first detected, it immediately reminded scientists of Oumuamua. Remember that cigar-shaped object from 2017? That one had Harvard scientists literally publishing papers about potential alien technology. Here's what got everyone's attention about 3i Atlas. First red flag. As it moves away from the sun, the comet shows signs of acceleration, not slowing down like it should, speeding up. Although this is not officially confirmed. That's like throwing a baseball and watching it suddenly gain speed mid-flight. You'd think something was pushing it, right? Second red flag. The object rotates irregularly and its brightness flickers. Imagine a tumbling football versus a spinning basketball. This thing tumbles chaotically, suggesting an odd shape that could be elongated, flattened, or something in between. But before I reveal what's actually happening, you need to understand something wild about our galaxy. Our galaxy might contain more rogue planets than stars. Let that sink in. Recent studies suggest there could be trillions, yes, with a T, trillions of planets just floating through space without a home star. Entire worlds, some bigger than Jupiter, just wandering. These cosmic nomads get ejected from their solar systems through gravitational encounters. It's like a cosmic pinball machine where planets get flung into the darkness. If there are that many rogue planets out there, then smaller objects like 3i Atlas, they're probably passing through all the time. We've only had the technology to spot these interstellar visitors for about a decade. It's like we just opened our eyes for the first time. But wait, I haven't even told you the weirdest part about 3i Atlas yet. Remember that weird acceleration I mentioned? 3i Atlas is using jet propulsion, but not alien engines. It's creating its own rocket fuel from sunlight. When sunlight hits the comet's surface, it sublimates the ice. That means it goes straight from solid to gas, skipping the liquid phase entirely. These jets of gas act like tiny thrusters. You know, when you let go of an untied balloon and it flies around the room? Same principle, but with a space rock the size of a small mountain. The irregular tumbling? That's probably because these jets fire unevenly as different parts of the surface heat up. It's like having a bunch of random fire hoses turning on and off on a spinning object. But here's what makes 3i Atlas special compared to our solar system's comets. Its chemical signature is completely alien, and I mean that literally. The ratios of elements, the types of ice, even the dust composition, it's different from typical solar system comets. Scientists can tell it formed around a different star, under different conditions, possibly billions of years ago. You are literally looking at a piece of another solar system. If objects like 3i Atlas are passing through regularly, that means space between stars isn't empty. It's a highway. Think about the implications. These objects could carry organic molecules between star systems. They might be how life spreads through the galaxy. It's called panspermia. And Earth has probably been hit by interstellar objects before. In fact, some researchers think that weird isotope ratios in certain meteorites might indicate interstellar origin. We might have pieces of other solar systems sitting in museums right now, and we didn't even know it. If we're seeing objects from other stars, that means objects from our solar system are visiting other stars too, somewhere out there. Alien astronomers might be watching a rock from Earth fly past their planet, wondering if it's artificial. So why do people think 3i Atlas is an alien? because it forced us to confront how little we know about what's out there. In the process, we discovered that it's not aliens. It's just a natural comet with outgassing. But it is alien in the literal sense, because it formed in another star system. Objects like this might be passing through constantly, we just started noticing. And lastly, the galaxy is way more interconnected than we ever imagined. The real story isn't about aliens visiting us. It's about discovering we live in a cosmic shooting gallery where pieces of different solar systems are constantly flying past each other. 3i Atlas is already heading back to interstellar space, never to return, but it left us with a profound realization. We're not as isolated as we thought. Here's my question for you. If rogue planets and interstellar objects are this common, what does that mean for the chances of life spreading between stars? Drop your thoughts below. Speaking of interstellar visitors, you should jump into this next video where we uncovered a bizarre rogue planet that eats like a star. It is one of those strange objects that you need to learn about.